looks fine.
Yeah, we're looking.
Rocking boat.
Here, aren't we?
Oh, come on, Rach. This is gonna be an unforgettable experience.
Yeah, well, after a train ride to a cab ride to a boat ride, that was quite an experience in itself.
Don't be such a sourpuss. Come on, this place is huge!
Yeah, but the words freaky and run down come to mind.
You know what? I'm just relieved it's not a hut.
Okay.
Why would it be a hut? I don't know. It's Southeast Asia, teaching children. I expected a hut.
This isn't much better.
Come on, sis. We're in Thailand. We're saving the world. Enjoy it.
All right. How about we just go inside like normal people would do?
Okay. We're teaching small children the alphabet. We're not curing cancer. Let's not get ahead of ourselves.
Nothing. Just admiring that cool dollhouse looking thing.
It's actually called the Spirit House, and it's sacred in Thai culture.
How am I supposed to know that?
You wouldn't.
What's that supposed to mean?
Alex, ignorance truly is bliss.
Wow, I'm so glad I'm not related to you two.
Wait, I don't get it. Not so ignorant after all, huh?
I'm sorry. I'm gonna smack her at some point this summer.
Well, wait till she's drunk so it doesn't hurt as bad. Love you, Al, I swear.
I never doubted the place.
Like I said, it's not completely shitty.
You said unfortunate.
But I meant shitty.
Okay, girls. Do you want to see the rest of the rooms?
I'm just going to remind you guys that I called dibs.
Did you? I don't remember that conversation.
Jules, do you remember anything about a dibs being called?
No. You know, I don't remember anything about that.
You guys are hilarious.
Sorry.
I don't know if we're supposed to be up here.
I'm sure it's fine.
Thank you. guys, look at this.
It's like a traditional Thai couch or something.
Don't see. Is that gold?
No way.
It's probably paint.
Look, it's chipping right there.
It's so cold. It's really pretty.
Well, it's an antique. You shouldn't be touching it, Al.
You're right.
Really?
By this, let's just not touch the thing. I don't want to be responsible for breaking an ancient statue, okay? All right, then, well, what's the plan? Then we can go get food, go to town, get tequila shots. What? Sleep. Okay.
Waking up, checking in on my little lover.
What time is it over there?
Noon.
Oh, I see you're putting your summer TAing off to good use.
Well, you know the whole reason I'm becoming a professor is so I can have the summers off. Not have to wake up at the crack of dawn. I remember somebody telling me Thailand is an amazing and magical land. It's how these sisters, crazy and crazier.
I'm starving.
Oh. What? There's no food in this house.
Yep, all we could find was this tea. All right, then who wants to go to town?
Probably just the wind.
Sir, are you okay?
He looks comatose. Except he's standing.
Kung Seng, up. Ah, you need Eng.
Ni ma chai ban kun na kap, Kun Seng. Khaw thot na kap, Kun Pui Ying. Hwang wa mai ni lop kwan na kap, Kun Kang.
Hold on. We don't speak Thai.
Oh, sorry to bother you. Many apologies.
Is he okay?
Yeah. He just likes to wander off sometimes. Again, very sorry. Thank you.
Sawadee ka.
Well, that was creepy. But I'm hungry, so let's go.
Wow, Sanghin's good at compartmentalizing.
You have no idea.
Ooh, let's stop here for a sec. I want to look at something.
Sawadee ka. Wear jewelry.
When in Rome.
Is this a dragon?
Hello. How much does this cost?
90 baht. It's about $3 American.
What? Okay. Al, what do you think of this bag?
Yeah, that bag's cool, I think.
Okay, I'll buy it. So girls, what's the plan for tonight, huh?
I think we should go out. I mean, we only have a week before the work starts.
Yeah, and by the work, you mean helping lovely, helpless little children and the joy that comes with that, right?
Yes, that is exactly what I meant.
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
What about you, Al?
What?
A club? Tonight?
I think those guys are following us. That's a weird substitution.
No, seriously, they're following us. I saw them when you were buying your purse.
Hey, you guys want something or what?
Yeah, right. Oh, come on, Al. Don't worry. I'm sure they're harmless.
Whatever.
Okay, so, can I change? Thank you. So, what's the vote? Thank you. Vote?
Yeah, tonight? Club sounds fun. Yeah, we'll dance, we'll drink, make bad decisions. It'll be like a Tuesday for you.
Oh, hilarious. Okay, I'm in too, but just as an observer, because I have a boyfriend.
Well, all the more reason to drink.
Uh-huh.
Lame.
We'll be right back.
might propose soon. Ew! That sounds awful.
No, it's a good thing.
Would you actually say yes?
Well, of course. We've been together 4 years, so...
Jeez! I think our longest relationship was... Does 5 weeks even count? You guys ready for another round?
Yeah. Oh, she like that big, that fishbowl thing with like the giant straws?
Yes.
That sounds like a hangover in a bucket.
Sounds like a bucket of fun.
A bucket of fun.
Fine, fishbowl.
Sounds amazing. Cool. You're gonna love it.
Can we drink for the ball? Oh, of course. Can we buy you a drink?
Hello. No, thank you. Actually, my girlfriends and I are gonna do a fishbowl thing, so.
Wait, wait, please. Let Colin take care of it. Really not a problem.
Oh, can you just refer to himself as third person?
Okay, Colin, I'm sorry, but I'm just not interested.
I might be interested.
Where are you guys from? America, right?
Mm-hmm.
I fucking knew it! What is it? Down the Lakers, yeah?
Yes! I'm American and I love the Lakers.
You're from Michigan.
Okay. Now, where are you, like, British?
Yeah, I'm London, born and bred. You gonna let me buy you a drink or not?
No, okay, thank you, but I'm just not interested. Still there?
Knock, knock. Who's the guy you just made a dickhead out of? Oh. Thanks for that. Much appreciated.
Wow.
You're welcome!
Oh, see if that's out.
Rachel, do you see his friends? Yeah, they're super cute.
I like the maturity on them.
No, you would.
Those are the guys that were following us earlier.
What?
Oh my gosh, you guys are so bad at me.
It's dark in here. It's hard to see.
Alex, are you sure it's them?
I'm positive. Yes, it's definitely them. I'm going there. I'm gonna go talk to them.
No, Rach, don't. No, wait, no, don't investigate Rach.
Oh, God.
Something else coming.
Hello.
Hi. You guys following us?
Jeez.
Don't believe you, but okay.
Are you a model?
I could be.
Be on it. Got yourself?
We're moving spots.
Oh, good. We're leaving.
No, like, we are joining them.
No.
What?
Yes.
Yeah, they're nice, and they're cute, and they're neat. Did I mention that they were male?
Do I need a reminder that these cute and nice guys were also stalking us about like 6 hours ago?
Rach, are you sure about this?
Come on!
Yes, I'm sure! They just thought that we were models.
I don't care what they think that we look like, okay? I have a boyfriend.
You, God, look at them! They're so creepy! They won't stop staring at us!
They're not creepy. They're British. And that means that they are intelligent.
Oh, yes. And besides that, you guys are not going to be ruining this for me. Do you know how long it's been since I've gotten laid? Yeah.
a really long time. Okay? So you have to take one for the team.
Come on, Jules. Please.
Please.
Come on. No. I'll stay with my fishbowl.
I don't want to have to do this. But Vegas. 2010. There was a zoo. There was a swimming pool. And there was an emergency room.
Oh my god.
I saved your ass. You owe me. You fucking owe me.
Fine. Fine. Okay, but then this is over. We are even.
You're even. Even.
Even Steven.
Even Steven.
Yes.
All right. Get the bowl.
Drinks in the house.
No fucking drinks. No whiskey, no vodka. You got some ganja, right?
No, we don't have any ganja in our house.
Look, don't worry, yeah? None of you worry, yeah?
Because if I put my hand in my back pocket... Oh, yes!
Well, get up. Get on it.
Yeah.
Aren't you gonna have some?
No, I don't drink. Julia, you crazy bitch. Stay away from me. Byron! You're dead. You're dead! You come near me, dude. You come near me. Fuck off away from me. Fuck off away from me with that. Help! Byron! Byron! Stay away from me.
Please.
No! No, 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 no! No.
Thank you.
know. I'm shocked as you are. I did not sleep well last night. I had the strangest dream.
What kind of dream?
Violent. Disgustingly violent. Remind me, never to drink from a British man's flask ever again.
Yeah. That feels like it was a mistake. Had a similar dream. It was disturbing.
I can call it. In my dream, I mean.
Yeah, I had the same dream. But it was Byron.
We were roofied. Those guys roofied us last night, didn't they? I mean, that would explain it. This is why we're feeling so disoriented today.
It explains us blacking out. That dream was so real, though.
I honestly feel really sick right now.
So where are the guys?
Down statue. It's bullshit. This doesn't make any sense.
What?
If they robbed us, why didn't they take something more valuable, like computers or cell phones or iPods or cash? This just doesn't add up.
Yeah, I guess.
Maybe they were in a hurry. Grab what they saw.
Alex, the statue would be heavy. It's not like an in a hurry kind of thing.
This isn't good. No, this is... this is not good, you guys. What the hell happened last night? I mean, first I'm... grieved that we killed them, and now I'm... pissed that they robbed us! I mean, which is it?
Jules, calm down. We'll figure it out. What are we gonna do?
If that statue was an antique or something, it'd be worth a lot of money.
How much money?
I don't know. Thousands? I mean, I'm not stupid. I've seen antique roadshows. It's not like we're renting the place, okay? The program put us up here, and they can't hold us accountable for everything inside.
Yes, they can. I think that we should just tell them everything before they think that we took that thing whilst fleeing the country.
Jules, is honesty really the best policy in this situation now? I mean, it's not like we're in the right state of mind. Everyone's a little freaked out.
I do.
Well, what do you think?
I guess so.
Fine. But if we end up in a Thai prison, I'm not digging cockroaches out of her ears.
I'm making the call.
Hello? This is Julia. So listen, somebody broke into our house and they took all of our gold jewelry and even some personal items. Yeah, and I hate to say this, but they took that life-size gold statue. What do you mean there is no gold statue?
What'd she say? Are we screwed? What, was it like 1,000 years old?
She said there is no statue.
What?
Yeah. I told her the whole story. I even described the statue in full detail, and the program housing director said there is no statue at this residence, but she'll look into it.
She'll look into it?
Yeah.
That was it? I think she thought I was crazy or something. So I guess we're off the hook.
This can't be right. It was right there. Right?
Yeah, I remember it too. I think.
You think?
Well, I don't know. At this point, I barely even remember last night, let alone the guys leaving this morning. So yes, I am doubting my memory a little.
Look, I know it's been a crazy morning, but I'm hungry. Can we please just go get some food and talk about all the serious stuff later?
Yeah, I need a break from all this.
Okay, let's just get some food and then find out more about the statue later.
Why are we trying to replace the statue when the program thinks it was never there?
We're not. I just want to find out how much that thing was worth. We're not crazy. That statue was in the house.
I don't know, Rach. Do we even care what it's worth now? It's gone. I already feel guilty enough.
Yes, isn't this bugging you? I mean, where did it go?
The guy stole it, remember?
Yeah, I thought that too, but
something just feels off.
Excuse me, sir. Do you have any of these, but made of gold?
Oh, yeah. Many, many statues. What do you like? Very good price.
Like this, but made of real gold and like a child.
Yes?
No, like a very young looking little girl. Like her size. But real gold, not paint.
Real shine? Real gold?
Yeah, do you know what that means? What kind of statue that is?
No. I don't have any more. Don't sell here anymore.
Okay. Do you know what I'm talking about, though? Do you understand?
Understand, yes. But we don't have. We don't do that here. Good shop, very good shop. Thank you. Goodbye. Okay. ขอบคุณครับ.
Thank you. Hi. Can I help you? What is this place?
It's disgusting.
I don't know. Man, it looks like some sort of abandoned village or something. How is she not out of breath? I don't know if she's a child. Oh. I think she wants us to go inside. Thoughts?
Well, we're here, aren't we?
Looking for a statue. It's gold like a child. Got one? Not like that. This one's different. It's gold like this, real gold. I don't think I have what you want.
The little girl from the market implied that you would. The little girl. She's right there. She was right there.
Alex.
Thank you. Let's go.
Yeah,
whatever, thank you. We're just gonna go.
Stop!
I guess you're not selling it then.
Not for sale. Very, very good luck. Is this why you want one?
No, we had one, but we lost it or it was stolen. We're not really sure what happened to it.
How did you get it? Did you buy it on the black market?
What? No, it was in a house.
Kumari is meant to be worshipped. Born from a very dark place. It is meant to bring light.
It's just a statue.
Not just any statue. It chose you.
You know what? I've heard just about enough of this.
Kumari is a child of great sacrifice. But it is a child, no less. It feels jealousy, anger, resentment. Kumari led you here. She escaped.
Lady said what?
The little girl. She is a vision. Not real.
Bullshit.
She is following you. She is your statue. You let her out.
What the hell are you talking about?
These are for your protection. You must wear them to keep her out. The Kumari, she has turned on you. She's ready to take her revenge.
Okay, I've had enough freaky closure for the day.
Yeah, right behind you.
Maybe some nuts, right?
If you knew what it took to make a Kumari, you would see things differently.
Can't trust some piece of junk given to you by a drunken old woman to keep you safe?
Please.
Whatever. It's your funeral. Hang on, okay? I'm gonna put you wherever I can see
you. Alright. So, Julia tells me you guys want to know a little bit more about this Thai legend, the Kumari.
Yeah, we're getting more into the culture.
Oh, yeah, because I thought it was some creepy old lady that told you a ghost child was haunting you.
Well, it was that, too. I filled him in, obviously.
Alright, well, turns out this is some pretty serious shit. Alright? When a kid died violently, in some horrific accident or whatever, what they would do, they would take the body, cover it in blood, dry burn the bones, and encase the damn thing in gold. All for this ritual, the Kumari, supposed to bring good luck.
That's gross.
And it gets worse. A lot of necromancers, they wanted more children. So what they would do, they would go out there and actually start murdering. And eventually, the Thai government banned the practice, but they still do it. They sell them on the black market for thousands of dollars.
Oh my God, that's where that old lady asked where we got it.
It was actually supposed to be worshipped. And what I hear, you guys kind of failed on the worship part. Let it get away.
Oh my God, it was stolen. How is that our fault?
Well, the old witch said that we let it escape, so maybe that's what she meant.
I don't think it physically escaped. I think it had to do more with the spirit of the child.
Like he was trapped?
Yeah.
Now it wants revenge.
Best advice I can give you?
Shane? Shane? Shit, my computer just died.
Did that really just happen?
Yeah, what are the odds? He's like, you guys should, then zap.
Thank you, Alex. That was a super helpful recap.
Okay, new plan? We move.
As in leave this house?
Yes. As in, we go to the housing office tomorrow and we ask to be relocated.
I mean, do you think they're gonna be okay with that? And not just think we're three spoiled Americans who couldn't make it to the working part of our volunteer work?
I really don't care what they think. Thai statue or no statue, this house... it's giving me a really bad feeling. The Brits and the old man and the statue...
Well, the Brits were my fault.
That's true.
And Alex's.
Oh, really? You know what? It doesn't matter whose fault it is. Everything about this just screams, get the hell out.
Thank you.
was suddenly a closet again.
I was lying in there, and there's this thing in the closet, and it's crawling in the
back. Rachel, I saw her in the water, and then in the mirror, it was the girl.
Hey! Hey, everybody, shut up! Julia, get dressed. Go!
What is going on?
I don't know.
Stay here. I'm seriously freaked out right now.
Me too. Where are we gonna go? It's the middle of the night. I'm wearing freaking Bangkok with a stick to toilet.
Well, then we'll call a cab and we'll have it take us somewhere more populated.
Who has a cell phone?
How bad service they got here?
Shit.
We're sleeping upstairs.
All right, safety in numbers. And then, I think we need to go see that old lady.
No.
Yes.
No! You said we were just gonna switch houses. That seems like a much, much safer plan.
I don't think it's the house. I think it's the girl.
Mud on the floor.
We probably just tracked it initially.
Come on.
Let's go.
Where is she?
This is not a good sign.
down here and she's not even around.
Something doesn't feel right.
So sorry. Again, he used to know the family that lived here many years ago. Now he gets confused and forgets that they're no longer with us.
Is he okay?
Yeah, he's fine. I'll just take him home.
Wait, what is that? What is he holding?
I don't know. Kun Sang. หยิบลายมาจากคุณผู้หญิงป่ะคะ
พวกเธอนี่แหละหยิบออกมาจากที่นั่นแหละ
He's not making any sense. I'm sorry again.
No, why was he pointing at us?
He said you all took it from her.
He knows something about this. I can feel it. Oh my god. Did you see the way he was pointing at us? It was like we did something wrong.
It's that amulet, the one he was holding.
Yeah,
it's from the spirit house.
Excuse me?
When we first arrived, I snatched it from the spirit house.
I thought it looked cool.
I don't know how he got it though.
The spirit house that is now full of dead flowers?
Yeah, that one.
Alright, I'm going over there. He can help.
What?
No, Rachel, he doesn't even speak English. You heard him. He's insane.
He's insane?
Jules, we're having horrifying murder dreams, seeing little girl ghosts. I'm going over there, okay? I want this to stop. Creepy house across the way it is.
Oh, it's you. How can I help you?
I need to talk to that old man.
Yeah, it's an emergency.
I'm sorry, but he's resting now.
Please, it'll only take a minute. You can translate.
Excuse me, but this is very rude. Look, I know he barged into your house. I'm sorry, but he's not well. Please.
I'm really sorry, but this is urgent. We need you to ask him about the previous owners of that house to see if there's a connection.
Connection to what?
To the amulet that he took. Okay? And then there's this little girl statue that went missing, and I just need to talk to him, okay?
I am not going to ask him anything about that.
เขาถามถึงเรื่องบ้านแล้วก็ลูกปั้นสีทองไว้สักอย่างครับ
ฉันจะเล่าให้เขาฟังเอง
He said he'd help you.
Thank you.
The old house belonged to his brother Tiwa many years ago. Tiwa had a beautiful wife named Simone.
and a daughter named Juanita. Tiwa was a good brother and a good man.
Oh, want to help you?
How many you were saying?
God, I'm not going to you, Juanita.
Simone was pregnant, and they knew they were going to have a son, which was something they had always wished for. But Simone was very ill. She had gone to see many doctors, but none of them could help her. Tiwa was very desperate. He went to see a fortune teller in the village. Some people called her a witch. She was known for communicating with the dead.
Who am I following again?
Her name was Isaraha. Tiwa asked her. Tiwa begged her to save the life of his wife and unborn son. He said he would do anything. She asked him if he would really do anything. Isra told him that he would have to trade one life for another, but they would have to come from the same bloodline. Tiwa realized that this meant that he would have to give up not only his own life, but that of his young daughter, Juanita. He did not want to do this, but he felt he had no other choice. Isra explained that there was a way to keep Juanita's spirit alive. He said if she was covered in the blood of a tortured human, Tiwa's blood, and then encased in gold, that her spirit would live on forever and could bring luck to her family. Tiwa agreed to do this, but his wife was not happy. But he could not let his wife and son die. She asked Tiwa not to do it, but Tiwa was determined to save his wife and unborn son, no matter what the cost. He asked me for a favor. He asked me to help with this ritual, to bring my tools and gold from my shop. I told him no, but he begged me. What could I do? The next day I went to his house with my supplies. We went down to the basement, down to hell. Easy to kill. When it was done, we went upstairs to get someone. When I entered the room, I saw her. It is an image I cannot shake. There she was. Hanging from the rafters, the beautiful, pregnant Simone,
she had hung herself. Everything had gone wrong. The ritual was for nothing. They set out warning that the child's spirit would now be restless. Her death in vain. So we created the amulet. And placed it in the spirit house. So that her spirit would not be free to enter the world until now.
The statue in the house. It's Vanita, the little girl. And you made it and you killed her? How can we stop her?
She is what she is. She's what we made her. We cannot be stopped.
There must be something we can do.
You to have this.
Thank you. Will this help? We should go.
ฉันอยากจะพักผ่อนแล้วนี่ยังเมื่อทำอะไรอยู่อีกล่ะฉันบอกให้หยิบยาไม้หน่อยได้ไหม
อ
่อาเล่าไปมันเป็นเรื่องจริงเหรออาแสง
เรียกฉันว่าอะไรเนี่ย
อาแสงไงยังเป็นอาของหนูไม่ใช่เหรอ
ฉันไม่รู้เรื่อง
อย่าบอกนะอาลืมหลานตัวเองแล้วนะ
วันนี้ตายเลย
ดีใจที่สุดที่อายังจำหนูได้
จำได้สิฉันเป็นคนดูแลหนูมาโดยตลอดนี่นะ
ดูแลหนูสิ่งที่อาทำกับหนูเรียกว่าดูแลกักขังหนูในรูปปั้นเขาเรียกว่าดูแลหรอ
ฉันต้องการที่จะปกป้องเธอต่างหาก
อาปกป้องตัวเองสักหากสิ่งที่อาทำเขาเรียกว่าไอ้ขี้ขลาด
ฉันไม่ใช่เป็นคนที่ขลาดที่ฉันทำก็เพื่อจะดูแลเธอวันนี้ดาวปล่อยเขาไปเถอะเป็นข้าพเจ้าวันนี้ดาวปล่อยเขาไปเถอะ
ไม่ขี้ขลาดไม่ขี้ขลาดเหรอฟังนะอาร่างกายนี้เหลือเวลาน้อยมากมีอะไรจะพูดนะอาเรื่องที่อาเล่าให้ฟังว่าต้องมีสองคนเสียสละและต้องเป็นสายเลือดเดียวกันพ่อหนูขอให้อาเสียสละตัวเองแต่อาไม่ยอมแล้วอาทำกับหนูแบบนี้น้องจะกล้าพูดได้ไงว่าอาไม่ได้ขี้ขลาด
โอ้ยดาฉันกอดทู
Are you silly?
Let's go from Sammy's house.
Need to get over there.
No, don't do anything. We should just call the police. We have no service.
What if he's in trouble?
What do we do?
There's no time. Let's go.
He was a murderer.
I can't.
cannot believe what I'm hearing right now. What is wrong with me?
Hey, let's not talk about it right now, okay? You need to leave this country. I think get on a plane. Everyone, go pack.
But I'm...
Julia, just go pack, all right?
A door there. Come on, Rachel, it's just a closet. Let's go. It's a basement.
Look familiar to anyone?
Oh God. I dropped this. So did I.
I know it's redundant, but me three.
Alex, this isn't funny.
No one said it was.
Bloody clothes.
In my room, I found them. I didn't know what to do.
It was always us.
wrong. It started out as us. Then you two put your ambulance on. And it's just me. Finally free.
Alex, what are you doing?
Showing you what I can do.
What are you talking about, Alex?
Your witch is dead. I smashed her fucking face in the jungle. And the nurse did him too. Oh, and the old man, well, you guys were there for that. That was fun. Good job, Julia. I didn't think you had it in you.
Alex, we're your family.
You're not my family.
Wanted. But you
set me free.